Hey, this is Diaquin Killer, and today I'm gonna give you a special treat. You see, in honor of Iron Man 2, yeah, I decided to use Jack 5. Cause hey, he could fly like Iron Man, he could punch like Iron Man. Although he doesn't shoot fucking uni beams like Iron Man, but still he could shoot. So as you can see here, this Jack 6 that I've customized kind of reminds me of one of Tony's later models, the Extremis armor. Plus it got stay the fuck down. So, as I was saying,
get ready for the next battle.
The Jack 5 that I've customized kind of resembles that of Tony's Extremis armor. Mostly the armor seen in the Iron Man movie.
Thank you.
Oh no, it's Iron Man versus Heihachi. I wonder who would win. And he's just headbutting him. Bye-bye, Heihachi. Maybe I might have to stop from here after this battle. Hope you're ready for part 2.